And right now in Albany, a bill that's meant to make sure hospitals and nursing homes are better staffed is headed to the governor's desk. The Senate and Assembly just passed the bill that, among other things, requires nursing homes to give each resident at least 3.5 hours of direct care every day starting next January. Now it's headed to the governor for his signature.